Hello, I'm Abhimanyu Sharma. I'm the director at Saint News Academy School. I got into association with Tinkerly. I was looking through different vendors. I searched the products. I saw the products, what all the qualities were there, the specifications of the products. Then finally, I narrowed down my search and I chose Tinkerly. But when I started with this thing, it really helped me, not only me, but my students and my teachers as well. Because this was a new concept, but with the proper resources and guidance from the Tinkerly, we were able to start off with the new venture for our students, and it really gave us an edge. We were having the proper training support, and then we gave it to the students, pass on to them, and it really helped them in the development. The way they started doing the coding level, they started understanding the logics behind certain things, they started using the equipments on their own. The feel they get while touching a particular product, by particular experiment they do on their own. This is something which gives the real learning to the students. This is what I feel the support and curriculum which Tinkerly provided. It really helped me to gain that edge and momentum for my children. NEP 2020 came at the right point of time, and it focused on the real 21st century skills. It asked all the schools to go futuristic, go for the development of the students in the real sense, when it has to be connected with the real life. When Tinkerly came in support for that thing, I got that hands-on experience, and it really helped me and my students for that particular thing. Earlier, we were having a certain textbook, we were having certain activities. This is the objective, this is the program you have to make. My children were making that program. They were learning from certain steps and they were making those programs. When this particular new segment has started, the coding has changed their life, because some tinkering solutions have been given to them. Like, they have their problems have been assigned. This is the particular problem, now you need to find a solution. Children have to think, they have to use their mind. And with the products, with the current technology, they do the coding, they itself apply the logic, and then they make certain new product out of it. This is the real learning my students are having, doing things on their own. The technology was not even a supporting hand to the students. Now, since the technology has come into being, these things are really helpful for the students to learn at their own pace. Not even the teachers, but also the parents can play a vital role into this thing. If we can provide them the platform, that access to certain things, it is going to do wonders in their life. Instead of devoting your time into certain social media things where literally time is a waste, they can involve their creative time into these kinds of activities, which is not only going to enrich their lives, but they are going to give them a critical thinking component, how to deal with the real life problems. It's not only about making one particular product. It's about the way forward. Your whole personality is going to be groomed by using these kinds of certain things. It is a must thing, and you should always go for it. The dual language which you are providing right now for the students is going to help us a lot. Their mother tongue is always Hindi, but we are teaching them in English. So if the students, language should never be a barrier. So if the students are really into learning something, then language should provide that ease. Whatever they are comfortable at, they should understand in their particular zone, particular topic with particular fluency. Those things are being provided by you in dual language. It is certainly going to help my students to understand better. Earlier, when I started searching for the products and I compared so many companies which were offering similar products, because every product has a certain specifications and guidelines were already there. So all the companies were providing similar things. What really the difference Tinkerly made me into those things was the they were providing curriculum as well as the equipments right from class 3rd onwards. All other companies were not doing the same. They were focusing on the senior classes, but right from the junior classes to the upper classes with their proper curriculum and support, it really helped me, because I personally feel if the student at the right age, they get this kind of opportunity, then they are going to do wonders. The right age is everything. So when we started from class 3rd, and that difference we have seen the changes for in the next coming years.
Yeah.